We gaze in wonder at the How can I find meaning in that?
What did the gods show you?
I stand on the I fear that the Greeks Be calm. Tell me what you saw as you slept.
A dead king feasting upon the entrails of my children. Where is
Vega? The soldiers defy belief. They really take the master of secret things. Should not be seen in this area.
Lighting the brazier!
Escape, you bastard! Stand up, face me, damn it!
Oh!
brought the curse down upon us all.
Did Miani send you, Seni?
She dreamed you are in trouble.
It is worse than she knows. But come, we cannot speak here. I knew you would come, as I lay feet.
The soldiers were bold to arrest you, Neb.
Their dreams needled them like scorpion stings. But I am more fearful for Miani, her brother Tapti. He stole my sacred dream scrolls.
Why would he do this?
I know not. But last night, I dreamed of him feasting on ears of corn, scavenging in the dust with wild dogs.
And his brother will have the truth of this. Lesser spoke of a cellar Tapti retreats to. I might still find him alive. Killed defending the farm. Fought back. Tapti. The gods punished him. But just for stealing the book? Or is there more to this? Tapti loved his sister too much. But the dream texts, perhaps the bandits took them to sell. Thank you.
There. Here and there.
What?
Dream scrolls.
men.
Erifeka!
This hobbit!
Can I head Helion?
The eagle returns.
With your scrolls, Bessa.
My brother. He's dead, isn't he? I bent my face to the ground, heard his voice under the endless sands. Betrayal. Betrayal. Thank you, Eagle. I do not know if this was the curse or fate, but he was my only family.
I am sorry, Miane. But whatever he did, he loved you deeply.
The curse. It comes for those whose conscience weighs heavily upon the Miani. They dream of reed boats drifting from the shore.
Keep safe, Bessa. Miane, these are dangerous times.
Your journey is not yet done. Return to me when your living feet have walked where none should.
Thank you.
Hello, friend. Come to trade? Agreed. It is fair. Done. Agreed. Done. Agreed. It is fair. Done. It is fair. Agreed. Done. Agreed. A pleasure.
The place looks deserted. Where could he have gone?
Ooh, and you are?
Looking for the scribe.
You and half of Yebu. But no one has seen him since yesterday.
I need to find him.
Well, Are you not strong and masterful? But why would I know where he is? I am only the one who pays his wages. Wait! Wait. I cannot bear to see anyone so crestfallen. Try the hunter's village. He has a taste for exotic meat, if you know what I mean.
No. No, I don't.
Hippo, silly! Or maybe he headed to the Pharos village for more paper.
Thank you, Neb.
No, thank you, Neb. And if you do find him, tell him he's fired.
I'm a gentleman.
Signs of a struggle. This doesn't look good for the scribe or the manifest. Bandits ambushed him. I need that manifest. They must have taken his belongings to their camp. The Lotus ship says it docked south of Yebu. Hopefully it is still there.
Wow.
Looks like it has already been boarded. Pieces of broken relics. Precious cargo untouched. Looking for information, not profit. Pottery. Very fine craftsmanship. Precious cargo untouched. Looking for information, not profit. Pieces of broken relics. A lot of blood. Someone dragged a body towards the edge of the deck. But where did it end up? In the water? A distraction, maybe. They tortured the sailors. For information.
Those brutes are nothing but trouble. Killing innocent merchants
That's
now.
That's scurry work, Mado.
Someone stole your horse. Did they come from the ship?
Yes. Some rust-haired demon. Slithered from the river like an otter. Stole Ganymede and rode off towards his...
Those brutes are nothing but trouble. Killing innocent merchants now.
Can it really be you? I can't believe it. The flea of Cyrene here in Yebu?
No. Little Ezio.
Not so little anymore.
What are you doing here? Is Sphinctos with you?
I haven't seen him since he left Cyrene. But he sent me a small fortune to set myself up.
And what did you set yourself up as?
Well, this is a smuggler's village, so...
You are a smuggler?
I am hoping to be. I heard that there is a merchant woman. She transports lotus wine from here to Rome and...
Theocles, if I was your father, I would be ashamed. You waste your talents on criminal schemes.
I
would send you back to Cyrene. But I fear the mischief you would cause...
Sutek? Of course. How many more red-headed thieves are out there?
Thief? I'm no thief, Bayek.
Ah, your uncle's auction. That fisherman's horse.
When you put it that way...
I know you are on this ship. Who owns it?
Troubled dogs my every step. Am I responsible for those desecrators? Can I help it if one was my blood, another pays my wage?
The ship, Sutek.
Ah, yes. Now that was an adventure. I was doing important work when we were boarded. Of course, the crew panicked. Me, I was cool as a breeze at the Oasis. They were shouting for Mertie to come out, but she was never on board.
Wait, the merchant woman?
They searched the whole ship, killed anyone who got in their way. Until they found the captain. Dragged him out, kicking and cursing. Killed his men in front of him until he told them where she was. I was the only survivor. Crocodiles below me, soldiers everywhere. I made my epic escape.
By throwing a dead man in the water to distract the beasts. Now we have established your heroism. Where is Mertie?
Probably at her villa west of Yebu, the house of the Blue Lotus. It's by the pretty waterfalls. I could come with you. Fight by your side.
I will find her. And you, keep out of trouble.
Of course, of course. I wonder how... I am asking for a friend.
Hey, Seni, come here. One of my informants told me of some tomb robbers nearby. These maggots are stealing from the gods. We must stop them.
Take that stupid head clean off. A proper solution to this problem.
Hey,
you have made a fatal move.
Ah!
Merti has visitors.